We're going to be in a half kneeling position. You're dropping the dumbbell behind your head and then pushing back up. Try not to sway the elbow too much. It's for the back of the arm.